scoring completed, the starter calls for the Pacers. Gate in motion. Miami Valley Raceway, 12th race, the open handicap pace. The gate swings around the turn and there they go. Don't fan pacing, don't say goodbye, goes lead on the far outside, fly away comes on, in between horses comes Cam's Grandas, on the outside, fly away, hands lead, Cam Grandas gets away in second, racing away in three, don't say goodbye, getting away in four, it's Carmen's Best, Arden Ace, outside five, racing outside six, comes Royal Outlook, on the inside seven is Trev Adams Attack, on the outside eight comes Gentleman Friend, treading the field is Double Trouble. The opening quarter was paced in 27 seconds flat. In front of the grandstand, the first time on their way to the half. Fly away the short lead. Racing now to take command is Cam Grandas. Racing in three, don't say goodbye. Going along in four is Carmen's Best. Outside five comes Royal Outlook. Racing in six is Arden Ace. To the outside seven, Gentleman Friend. They pace the half in 55 2/5. Second quarter in 28 2. Down the backside they go for three quarters. Cam Grandas the one to catch. Royal Outlook outside second. Racing in three is Fly Away. Outside four, Gentleman Friend. On the inside five, don't say goodbye. To the outside six, Trouble Trouble. Racing seven to the outside, Arden Ace.
Come on, Ace.
Racing in eight, Carmen's Best. Trailing the field, Trev Adams Attack. Three quarters. History 124 1/5 around the final turn to go. Royal Outlook has the lead 2.5. Racing second, Gentleman Friend. On the outside three, Arden Ace. In between horses four is Double Trouble. Through the stretch they come to money. Royal Outlook has the lead. Arden Ace outside second. Racing three comes Gentleman Friend. Royal Ace Double Trouble. Time of the mile, 152.45.
That's really good because he was trapped in there for so long. Yeah.
He played that one a little unorthodox, didn't he? Trapped him in and got him out.